We heard your feedback about how our new Elements editor handled community subgifts on Twitch, so our dev team has made a couple of changes to hopefully streamline that process. Here's how it works. Once we're in the Elements editor, we now have three new states that you can add: single subgift, community gift, and community gifted sub. Let's start with the first one, single subgift. This is the state you want to use when someone gifts a sub to another viewer specifically. Simply add the state, click on any, and then click on alert text. Here you can configure your message using our variables. Receiver is the viewer who received the gift sub, and sender is the viewer who gifted. Next, let's check out the community gift state. This is for when someone in your community gifts subs to random viewers. You can define your base alert easily by going to the alert text field and customizing it using variables. You can also make variants to have specific alerts for when someone gifts 10 or more gift subs, for example. Simply make sure to configure the condition to match what you want to highlight. Then, adjust the alert text appropriately. Now this alert will only trigger once someone gifts 10 subs or more. And now the last one, community gifted sub. This state is to be used when someone in your chat accepts their gifted sub. Now we know this can get a bit spammy, so you can define a variant in order to control it. Create a new variant, change the type to gifts received, and I want to customize it so those alerts only trigger if someone gifts 5 subs or less. There. Now, if someone gifts 10 subs, for example, those accepting them will not trigger an alert. One thing to note, please go into the other state and remove all components from the right side menu. Leave it empty so you can avoid any alerts from firing that fall outside of the rules we set in our variant. Check out the new Elements editor and the Elements gallery at widgets.streamelements.com.